Summary. In this module, we have discussed about lignin content in various categories of plant biomass. Among the plant biomasses, algae and bryophytes are not having lignin. As algae can be grown easily in freshwater or marine water, or even in wastewater, biomass of the algae is a promising source for sustainable bioenergy production. In the following modules, we will focus our discussion on algae products used in various industries and the potential of algae biomass for various energy production. Thank you.